In this ArcGIS Pro tutorial, I am going to show you how to create realistic 3D buildings using a LiDAR point cloud. If you have a LiDAR point cloud, we'll be using that. If you don't have a LiDAR point cloud, then you can use Equator. I'll put a link below on how to extract a LiDAR point cloud from Equator. Go ahead and open ArcGIS Pro. First step is to select a new map to create a new project. Name your project, click on OK, and then either select a location or zoom to your project location. On the top menu, select View, Catalog View. Move the catalog menu to the side of your screen, and under this menu, select Project Folders. Select your project and create a new folder so that you can save all the information that will be processed throughout this tutorial. In the main menu, select View Geoprocessing. When the Geoprocessing menu comes up, search for Convert LAS and double-click on this tool. In the Input LAS heading, click the File folder and select the LAS file. Under the Target folder heading, click on the File folder and select the file that you just created. Leave the LAS option as default with Rearrange Points selected. Click Run. Load the dataset that was just created onto the map. In the top menu, the LAS Dataset Layer tabs appear. In the Appearance tab, select Symbology Class. In the Contents menu, under Classification, select Building. Navigate to the folders and select Maps and convert Scene to Scene 2D. Close your scene. In the Scene 2D screen, go to Geoprocessing. In the Geoprocessing dialog box, search for and select LAS Point Statistics to Raster. Under Input LAS Dataset, select the LAS dataset, which is buildings.lasd, that you created previously. Under the Output Raster, name the file. Set the method to most frequent class code and sampling type to cell size. Set the sampling value and then click Run. Your raster file will be created after a few minutes. Under the Contents menu, change the classification of the LAS dataset. Go back to Geoprocessing and search for Raster to Polygon. Under Input Raster, add the raster that was just created. Under the Output Polygon Features, name your polygon layer and check the Simplify Polygons box, then click Run. Your polygon will be created within a few minutes. go back to the Geoprocessing dialog box and search for Select Layer by Attribute. Under the input rows, select the polygon layer that was just created. Under expression, select new expression. Set the expression to where shape area is greater than 100 and click run. Now eliminate all the small polygons that are not buildings or the polygons that were created within the building polygons. In the Geoprocessing dialog box, search for Eliminate Polygon Part. Under Input Features, select the polygon layer that you just created. Set the output feature layer to Building Raw LAS Eliminate. Set the condition to Area and set your area. Click on the box for Eliminate Contain Parts Only. Select Run. Go back to Geoprocessing and search for Regularize Building Footprint. Set the input features to the new polygon layer that was just created. Set the method to right angles, then set your tolerance, densification, and precision. Name your new layer under Output Feature Class and select Run. You can compare the regularization. As you can see, this step has created more right angles for your buildings, making them look more realistic. Now, there may be some polygons in the area, in the buildings that were not removed. These ones will have to be edited and removed manually. So if you go to Edit, select Modify, you can choose the Reshape tool. You can make the polygons inside the building as small as possible, and then select Edit Vertices and delete the remaining inner polygons. Don't forget to save your edits. Now navigate to the catalog dialog box and select Scene. We're now going to create a DEM in Scene with the ground points from the LAS file. So in the contents dialog box, select the LAS dataset that you created previously, so the buildings.lasd. Then go to the Geoprocessing dialog box, search for LAS Dataset to Raster. Your input layer is going to be the LAS dataset, Name your output raster something that includes DEM so you know what this is. Keep the rest the same and select Run. Now create a new scene to load the polygons. Go to Select, New Map, Scene, copy the polygons from the 2D scene to the scene that was just created. Back in the Geoprocessing dialog box, search for LAS Building Multipatch. Select it. Set the input LAS dataset to your initial LAS dataset, so buildings.lasd, and your input features to the polygon layer that you created earlier, the buildings regularize. Set the LAS rooftop point selection to building classified points and the ground height to raster layer. And the DEM that was just created. Name your multi-patch layer and then select Run. After a few minutes, your multi-patch layer will appear. In this last step, we're going to play around with the settings to make our scene look realistic. So go to the top menu and under the Map tab, select your base map. By choosing an ortho image option, such as world imagery, you can give the ground a realistic look. And that concludes our tutorial on how to create realistic 3D buildings using LiDAR point clouds in ArcGIS Pro. I hope you found it helpful. If you have any questions, put them down below. Thanks for watching.